The river has maintained this good fishing height for the last few days. And yesterday there were no leaves, but sun, today there's no sun, with several leaves. Fishing will not be for the impatient.